light, angel, when you remain in love, you are blessed. When you remain in love, you are not only blessed, but goodness is in your heart because only goodness reigns when there is so much love. Therefore, live in that love. Yield, do you take light here present for your lawful husband according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, Father, I absolutely do.
Talaga, ha? May absolutely ba? Do you give yourself to him as his wife?
Yes, Father.
Wala nang absolute, no? Light, do you take yield here present for your lawful wife according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Definitely, Father.
Nangopiyay, no? Do you give yourself to her as her loving husband?
Yes, I do, Father.
You came for love. You came for Christ. We came because we love you. We came because we would like to support you as well. Having a family is love. With children, it's love. And therefore, today you started with Corinthians that is full of a hymn of love. And therefore, when you love, that endures forever. And your gospel would say, you are more than willing to offer your life. As you offer your life, you will make each other happy as well. Yell and cry, love each other to the full. To a love that endures, to a love that is more than willing to give life, to a love that would sacrifice, to a love that would be there till the end of time. Because God is faithful. God has blessed you, and there is no other.